I'm so sorry. I don't know why my music hit during your match. So weird.
All good. It didn't really affect the outcome.
Really? Boogs didn't even notice? I thought that would get his attention. Not that I want it.
Oh, okay. I see what's going on here. You've got a little thing for Boogs, huh?
Well, he is extremely handsome. And who knows, maybe someday we could make a little boo drop.
I honestly don't know how to respond to that, other than to remind you that Liv Morgan is more than just Boogs' manager, if you know what I mean.
Well, that's also sort of why I'm here. I heard a rumor that Liv has actually been talking about moving on to you. Are you interested at all?
Yeah, I don't really know her, but maybe.
Well, I think you should grant Boogs a rematch and I'll be your manager. Let me work my matchmaking magic from ringside. What do you say?
Manager's not really my style, sorry. But good luck making a gumdrop or a little booger or whatever.
Take a good look at the new face of WWE. It's The Lock.
The following is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Introducing the champion from Tacoma, Washington, weighing in at 211 pounds. Dizzy!
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Ready to rock and ready to fight.
And introducing the challenger, accompanied by Liv Morgan from Madison, Wisconsin, weighing in at 234 pounds, Rick Boogs.
Well, he's more than a magician, right, guys?
Rick Boogs' intensity level goes to 11, and it's stuck there. Trust me, Boogs does not have an off switch.
That's actually a good thing. Now, Rick Boogs has plenty of amateur wrestling accolades, a college wrestling standout. You would be mistaken to underestimate Rick Boogs inside the ring.
An absolute powerhouse, and he's one of the best weightlifters in WWE.
And tonight, Rick Boogs looks to melt his opponent's face off.
The Intercontinental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE. Well, this is familiar, isn't it? It's the Intercontinental Champion, The Lock, defending his title against Rick Boogs one more time on Raw.
You think Boogs would get more than that? He would have had a double hammer on music last week. I guess technical problems happen to the best of us.
Sweet, simple Saxton. My money's on the beat, dew-dropping one more time.
This is just brute power.
German!
Oh, new champ! Gets the shoulder up instantly.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. And the champion avoids the two count.
Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Elbow drop.
Piercing. We're gonna see it.
Gut-wrench powerbomb.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Cover by the challenger. Kicks out at just one.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
All right, I don't know if anyone can match Rick Boogs' excitement level.
Launched with a suplex.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
And Boogs gets stonewalled.
He could be turning his fortunes around.
Ooh. That's how you stop your opponent.
Uh-oh, position in.
Measure.
Well-placed knee drop to the skull.
Boom!
This again. Never mind, it looks like Dewdrop actually showed up this time.
And she's distracting the Intercontinental Champ. Shoulders are down.
And the champ doesn't even let the count start.
Oh, what an axe handle.
Straight punch.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Heading back to the ring.
Top clothesline.
Good grief.
The challenger eating up some damage.
With a punch.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
Floor, but he can't take his time. Oh, timely counter by Locke.
Oh, sharp knee.
Squaring off right by our announce table. Shifts it back onto him.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Going way up high.
From the top.
Oh, God.
I don't care how much much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Here it comes. Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Cover.
And the Lock can still hold the title above the competition.
Here is your winner. And still, WWE Intercontinental Champion, Dizzy.
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
You can tell this guy was fired up from the moment the bell rang.
He definitely had the motivational advantage.
Did you have anything to do with Doudrop's deranged lies about me?
So, I take it you don't have a huge crush on me?
Nope, but I am down to team up with you to rearrange Doudrop's lying face.
That makes two of us.
These two? Together? My wish just came true!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Dizzy and Liv Morgan.
We have a great pairing here tonight. Two superstars who, you know, are going to give it their all till the final bell.
I don't think they'll be given that much tonight because I expect this one to be over quick.
She is way out of his league.
And their opponents, Rick Boogs and Doudrop.
I'm very excited to see this pairing, but I'm worried about her influence on him.
Women like that can turn any man into a sinful character, Byron.
Corey, I know nothing about sin.
Byron, you know nothing about women either.
It's musical chair madness here on Raw as allegiances have been upended and new partnerships formed on the fly.
That's right, Michael. The Intercontinental Champion has teamed up with the unlikeliest of allies, Liv Morgan, to take on Rick Boogs and his new boo, Doudrop.
Please don't start calling them.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Doudrop.
first with a waistlock takedown.
An early pin attempt.
He kicks out almost immediately.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
What a shot.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
Lifted way up.
And a well-executed move we just saw there.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
Boom! It's okay, they weren't that pretty anyway.
He got whipped into that corner.
And a bulldog to follow it up.
These women have been chomping at the bit, and now they're about to throw down.
Boom! Whoa, stiff headbutt.
Morgan timed that one.
And impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Elbow drop.
Great height.
First.
Oh my God! Can she do it here? Denying a two count there.
She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Some damage.
Big elbow drop. What a hurt, Karana.
Agility like that is what can set you apart from the rest of the locker room. Liv trying to rally the WWE Universe behind her.
Running clothesline. Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand. Look at Liv go, so determined.
What a shot! And Doudrop fends her off.
And there's Doudrop keeping that string of offense in check.
Yeah, Doudrop getting some newly determined focus.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
She thinks she has it. And shoulders up before a count of one.
She's really letting her opponent know how much fight she has.
She's got Liv here.
Uh-oh. Oh, and she got out of there.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
She might be in some trouble now.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
She gets the tag. That means her opponent has to leave the ring, too.
Out of the way and down.
Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye. And it looks like they have no problem bending the rules there.
Up and down. What a good buster.
That was painful.
Strong knee connects.
And now Boogs is getting beaten down.
Boogs has run into a roadblock. Round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissor.
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
Down to Odin, and a double axe handle smash.
crushing.
He fends off the attack.
Shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great win, wearing down your opponent.
Oh, just deadlifting their opponent.
Tossing their opponent like they're nothing.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Boogs looking to rock, but he's got a stabbed man here. And that definitely made solid impact.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And that was an effective attack, guys.
Striking with the knee drop.
So precise.
He gets the tag, and that means his opponent has to switch with his partner, too. Got it, scouted. What a forearm. Caught the leg.
Uh-oh, she has trouble coming. Not going to be easy to get out of this.
Wow, the power that takes is insane.
Trapped and punching her way out. Breaks the hold. Chop block.
Brilliant. Right to the back of the knee.
Powerful contact by Liv Morgan.
Liv's looking for the final exclamation.
Jumping. Complete shot.
Face first.
Liv could have this one. Cover. I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
You gotta be kidding me. Here's in shock.
And Liv Morgan truly thought she'd finished it. She can't let this get to her, though. She has to keep going. And we just saw some serious offense.
Extraordinary offense from Morgan.
This is what it feels like to run into a competitor like Morgan. Oh, what a close line.
So strong is Liv's connection with the fans. Let's see if they can keep her in this fight.
Drop flexing on the WWE Universe, and honestly, you can't blame her.
Oh, man, drop kick.
Dewdrop looking powerless to every attack.
Yeah, Dewdrop has to find a response quickly. Face breaker 201 style. Dewdrop is being stalked. Dangerous situation.
Dewdrop in complete shot.
Dewdrop's got to dig deep now.
Cover.
And you know what that means? It means she probably
will it be? And only gets a one count.
Amazing effort by her.
Oh, a clothesline. That offense taking a toll on her.
These guys have been looking to beat each other up for a while, and now it's their chance.
And the knee. Effectively using the knee.
Lock wants to end this right now. Boogs caught off guard. Sidewalk slam. Lock has him staring at the lights.
The pin with a rope break.
ducking out of trouble.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Hoisted up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
He tags out, which means it's now time for the women to compete.
Launching.
Oh, a diving crossbody. She's going for it. This could be.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker.
Call it, Dennis.
Drop toe hold.
Face first.
Oh my gosh! She scores big with the counter.
Kick with precision.
Shoulders down. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
A set out mat slam. A showcase of skill from Liv Morgan.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping.
She's going for it. She thwarts the pin attempt in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. Jumping complete shot.
Face first.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of she wins! She wins!
Here are your winners. Dizzy and Liv Morgan.
There's the man and woman of the hour. Your winners in this mixed tag match.
Winning a mixed tag match has nothing but good feelings.
There is definitely a feeling of excitement in the air.